My granny had a sweet tooth, the only one she'd got, a monument to local sweetie shops. Although her life was dreary, she managed to be cheery after 60 years of sucking lemon drops. She favoured dolly mixtures for an evening at the pictures. I know, for sometimes she took me along. I would sit upon her lap, share a sugar alley strap, and going home she'd sing this song. Gimme a pan drap, a pan drap, the thing that's made me what I am today. It's strong, it's white, it tastes just right, it chases all the nasty smells away. I need a pan drap, a pan drap, I need it now and I will tell you why. For besides my Adam's apple, a pandrapple wet my thrapple, and it always puts a twinkle in my eye. When she was 83, Granny got the MBE for services to Scotland's sweetie trade. The only ones who knocked her were her dentist and her doctor. She set a bad example, so they said. But she was proud like Alice to be summoned to the palace, and the family shed a patriotic tear. When Her Majesty bent down, said to Philip, "Hod my crown," and whispered him to Granny's ear, "Give me a pound drap, a pan drap, the thing that's made me what I am today. It's strong, it's white, it tastes just right, it chases all the nasty smells away. I need a pan drap, I need it now and I will tell you why. For besides my Adam's apple, a pandrapple wet my thrapple, and it always puts a twinkle in my eye." The day that Granny died, with the family by her side, was a day we all remember on our street. She had had some ginger fudge, and as far as we could judge, it seemed that it was going down a treat. But then we heard her groan halfway through a Toblerone. Her toffee apple dropped upon her chest. It was then we feared the worst, for her bubble gum had burst. But I still recall her last request. "Give me a pan drap, a pan drap, the thing that's made me what I am today. It's strong, it's white, it tastes just right, it chases all the nasty smells away. I need a pan drap, I need it now and I will tell you why. All besides my Adam's apple, a pandrapple wet my thrapple, and it always puts a twinkle in my eye. Yes, it always puts a twinkle in my eye."